Alrighty, if everyone's ready?
Yes.
Okay. The dances I just did are called the Orange Justice, the Shoot, Millie Rock, and Rolly Rolly. They are current dances that kids my age love to do for fun. I'm putting on my special dance shoes to snazz everything up, and also because lights make everything better. Dancing is great exercise, and dance fitness is popular because anyone can do it. You can adjust it to meet your needs and limitations, and you don't need any equipment. But dance fitness wasn't always a craze. According to the Washington Post, the evolution of fitness started with the hula hoop. Next came the vibrating belt. Then gym culture soared in the 70s and gave way to jazzercise, aerobics, and Tai Bo. But dance fitness doesn't have to stay in one style or category of dance. It can be any dance that fits you. Today, I'm going to teach you two dance moves that I really enjoy. The 1-2-1-2 step from Rockstar Dance Studios and the SpongeBob Shuffle from Shuffle Tutorials. As I show you these dance moves, feel free to stand up or stay seated and move your feet along with mine. This is what the 1-2-1-2 step looks like. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. How to do this dance is you're going to stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Then you're going to bring both of your feet in, having your toes point towards each other. This is the first step, the one step. Then you're going to have your left and right foot go up, so your toes are pointing away from each other. This is the second step, the two step. Go back to the first step, toes are pointing in, and do the second step on my right side, your left. Toes are pointing out. Now the secret to this dance move is, when your toes are pointing out, you want to put half of the weight on the heel and the rest on the toes, like so. This is what it looks like fast. 5, 6, 7, 8. My toes are going in and out, in and out. Once you get this dance move down, you can add some variations to it to snazz it up, like going side to side and backwards, placing one foot behind the other. These dance moves may look a bit difficult, but I assure you, you'll be able to get it down in no time. Now, with some music. The good news is, as you practice, you are getting great exercise. It's a whole body workout. It strengthens your heart, gives you more muscle, and helps you perfect your balance, coordination, and flexibility. Dancing will also increase your energy, relieve stress, and boost your memory, helping with overall brain function. The New England Journal of Medicine says dancing can reduce the risk of Alzheimer's and other dementia, which is interesting to me because my grandfather passed away from it. WebMD recommends dancing if you have any medical conditions, such as heart disease, high cholesterol, or diabetes. WebMD also says dancing burns the same amount of calories as jogging does, or more. And it's a lot more fun, in my opinion. Remember to stay hydrated and drink plenty of water. The next few dance moves I'm going to show you are classic dance moves. Or, as my mom would say, from her era. Running Man, and Moonwalk. Although I believe Michael Jackson was a brilliant dancer, I prefer SpongeBob. He's more for my era. The next dance move I'm gonna show you is the SpongeBob Shuffle. How to do this dance? Stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Then you're gonna kick out your right foot. As you do that, hop under your left, bend your right knee, hop in the center, and place your right leg behind your left, like so. Then repeat on the left side. Kick out, in, and repeat. This is what it should look like. 5, 6, 7, 8, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Now, with some music.
I like warrior. Happy, 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 friends who do stuff together. You whisper, you
pick up the pace and an upper arm movement to burn more calories. Think about this. Dancing burns calories as it helps you get in your daily steps. Fitbit recommends 10,000 steps a day, which is almost 5 miles. If you dance for just 1 hour, you can get up to 6,000 steps, reaching more than half of the recommended steps in just 1 hour. An average dancer takes up to 28,000 steps a day, well over the recommended 10,000 by Fitbit. Now I'm gonna get my steps in and show you all the dance moves together. Jackson to do these moves. Learn these basic steps, add some flair to them, and you'll have a great time doing dance fitness. And then just this dance demo alone, I've taken over 800 steps.